box office release. Let's start the video now.
Money Heist Season 5 fans expecting story and cast. Money Heist Season 4 La Casa de Papel ramped up the emotion and added greater bloodshed than all three preceding seasons combined. Fans would possibly have anticipated the Season 4 finale to observe the equal layout as season, well wrapping up the heist after simply seasons, but not everything appears to have long passed to plot this time around, and the group has been pressured to shop for themselves a greater piece of time. That way, Season 4 ends on a cliffhanger which left the door extensive open for a potential Money Heist Season 5, and thankfully Netflix has shown that it is happening. On Friday, July 31st, Netflix announced Money Heist could be returning for a fifth and a very last season, saying the heist will come to cease. Wild Lines, however, wasn't so lucky. This Netflix display, which was created by Alex Pina, becomes cancelled after one season. Cast. Netflix has discovered who we will anticipate looking in Season 5, and a few new faces are becoming a member of the group. Miguel Angel Silvestre, Sky Rojo, Sense8, and Patrick Criado, Goa Award nominee for La Gran Familia Española, Vivir Sin Permiso, has been showed as a new addition to the ensemble. Returning actors additionally showed for the brand new collection include Ursula Cobero, Tokyo, Álvaro Morte, The Professor, Itziar Utuno, Lisbon, Pedro Alonso, Berlin, Miguel Herón, Rio, Jamie Lorente, Denver, Esther Acebo, Stockholm, Enrique Arce, Arturo, Darko Peric, Helsinki, Hovik Kechukarian, Bogota, Luca Peros, Marciel, Beren Suesta, Manila, Fernando Cao, Coronel Tamayo, Rodrigo D.L.A. Serena, Palamermo, Najwa Nimri, Inspector Sierra, and Jose Manuel Poga Gandia. The following team contributors also are operating on the subsequent installment. Jesus Colmenar, executive producer, Alex Pina, executive producer and showrunner, Cristina Lopez Ferraz, director of production and executive producer, Javier Gomez Santander, head writer, Miguel Amodio, director of photography, and Esther Martinez Lobato, co-producer. The new season can have three directors: Jesus Colmenar, Caldo Serra, and Alex Rodrigo. Plot. Like each season of Money Heist, Season 5 will capture up with the professor and the group doing what they do the best: armed theft of the very best degree, with a smattering of political resistance thrown in. There are some free threads left dangling on the seas of Season 4 that Destiny episodes may want to explore. Lisbon is now in the bank, however, with the professor concerned with the aid of using Inspector Alicia Sierra, Lisbon and the others don't have any manner to escape. They will need to retain melting gold at pinnacle speed and wish that Sergio can discover a manner to outsmart Sierra as soon as and for all. And then there may be the problem of that sneaky Easter egg to cope up with too. Anyone who caught round to observe the credit would possibly have observed that the resistance anthem Bella Shaw may be heard gambling on the seas. The tune is complete of subject matters which have performed a crucial position at some stage in the collection. However, what is even greater crucial than this time spherical is who is making a song it. So does this suggest that Alicia will be a part of the institution in Season 5? While this may simply be a coincidence, the truth that Nimri additionally supplies the ultimate line of discussion proper earlier than the credit makes the relationship appear greater plan than that. Although a few fan theories advise that Alicia may want to secretly be Tatiana, Berlin's spouse from the once latest flashbacks, that looks like greater of the stretch. Sure, the two girls' appearances are similar, however, Tatiana is performed with the aid of using Diana Gomez, now no longer Nimri. Still, we should not rule out a few types of courting among the two. After all, Money Heist has not shielded far from Marvel's own circle of relatives, exhibits with inside the past. Because of that, Alicia and Tatiana can be carefully linked after all.
Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more movies, web series reviews, news and update, please visit our website www.boxofficerelease.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends to stay updated. Please subscribe to our channel, Box Office Release.